I'm not editing this video like that, so there are many strange sounds outside, and I'm actually mildly concerned because I'm standing next to a window. Or I'm sitting. You know what I mean? I'm not editing any of this out. But as you can probably tell, I'm not even going to explain it to you. My chair. That's how jumpy I am right now. This is... I'm probably gonna not whisper. If we're lucky, they won't erupt into random barking. If not, then it's just gonna have to be a very, very loud ASMR. But yes, we're doing ASMR with my webcam. This is life back here.
Don't start, please.
My chair.
Please just lay down and hold still. That's all I ask.
I wasn't asking for much. How does this sound? That was a spike. Like, I'm looking at my recording software, and that was like a huge spike. I'm gonna do it again. My fingers, they're like making me self-conscious because I don't get my nails done anymore because the nail techs, they criticize me because I have a bad habit of biting my nails. Oh well. Hopefully you guys are a little more accepting. I probably shouldn't be talking in my normal voice, but knowing how this video is probably going to turn out, it's probably going to be soft anyway, so I don't know what I'm worried about. I really like the paintbrush ASMRs. Because they're very, there's not a word that can describe what they do. My mic is on one side. If any of you know what soda this is, it's a soda. Put comments. Probably shouldn't do that. If you guys are wondering why I'm so jumpy, I already told you guys. I had to look out my window. It's like become a bad habit because my mom, She brought this desk in the house and decided to sit it right next to my window, and now I'm super paranoid whenever I hear something outside my window.